Hello, everyone, and welcome to another Conqueror's Blade My Game stream. I am, of course, your English community manager, Bluntcast, and we are delighted to be joined by not one, not two, but five community managers and an all-star cast of our community moderators as well, as we're ready to jump into some battles. We've all got in the festive spirit. There's a little bit of snow coming down here. It's all looking very festive, and I hope you're having a festive week two. All right, I think we're ready to hop into some battles.
Heck yeah.
All good to go?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sounds ready to me.
Do we have everybody?
Is everyone accounted for?
Is everybody joined? We're missing somebody.
I think we're missing Malvik.
Yeah, Malvik, are you joining us for the first one?
Let's go.
Hey, whoa, hold on.
It's a Christmas gift, I swear.
That's very helpful. I don't know about all that.
How much?
A crisp high five and a hug.
Okay, I can
remember the book. Quite a lot.
Put him in the back.
It's everybody.
I feel seriously out artilleryed.
Yeah.
A lot of people type an exclamation point drops, folks. Not quite. No drops right now, but there will be giveaways. So don't you worry. You'll get a little prompt on screen of what to type in. And then you'll be able to pick up some goods that way. Don't you worry. Should we start off before we load in with our while we're loading in? Should we start with our first of the festive giveaways?
Yeah, sure.
I've seen someone type Milord Supremacy, so I feel like you've paid some actors, and also that's an incentive for you to start us off with the first giveaway. What would be a key word that's filling your heart with the festive cheer this season? What would be your keyword?
I believe Malvik has some ready for us, some keywords ready for us to go.
Yeah, I believe so as well. I think I'm ready to share it. Okay, I think we're ready to start it. So, yeah, there we go.
We have a lot of people interested into drops, apparently. Could you?
Milord's first giveaway, as the first giveaway comes from Milord, who's sharing something that's warming him and keeping him filled with festive cheer this season, of course.
That was so close.
Okay.
Any kind of rules to the units?
And then suddenly the chat is filled with a lot of French users, apparently.
They've all emerged from the woodworks. The moment a hero attire is on the table as an offer, I'm suddenly vive la patrie. I think we can go with let's honor tier 4 units, only T4s.
Okay. Oh no.
There go my Siphonari.
There go the Keshigs. Oh no. Oh, what a shame.
There go the 5 sets of shield maidens, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh no, my units are all in unit sharing.
Oh no, it's all backfired. Oh wow, we've all brought the chain dart. Oh no, we don't have a front line. Oh no.
It's the only front line. Well, thanks, I'm not worried.
Yeah, I like you, Khan. He's like, I don't care. So we have a small advantage. That's okay to me.
Less arty.
You have to fight around, but not for long.
I expect you guys to open the breach with the bombard.
I'm on the way.
No.
Do it.
I see some big red some big blue scaffolding. It'll be red for you. Okay, in 20 words or less, how do I use Smakin Stalwarts?
Press one.
Volki,
I don't think
bridge.
We should be there.
just shoot. All fine.
I'm pretty sure I don't have the good angle for this. Oh yeah, no. It just won't work.
I think you should go away from the breach. You cannot damage the breach with your weapons.
No, I can't. I can't.
Only range
look
can
at these, look at these little guys.
Damage the
so
breach.
No. Okay, I waste my bombard.
You have more.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it. You got more, right?
Yeah.
Please, I'll just take another one.
Yeah.
Oh, what am I gonna do? Shit. Let me dry my tears with this bombard scaffolding I've just got lying around. Oh.
No.
You can still use it.
Oh.
Oh, who's jumping down over here? Hello.
Wait, Pixie. I can use it to kill Blancas. Hey. I can get the bounty from
Pixie's
him.
Pixie's come out to say hello to everybody.
Breach is open.
I clicked the wrong button.
Come in. Get out of here.
I just want the arty piece.
Oh no, what am I going to do?
I'll take all your gold if you like that.
Get out of here.
That's it. I'm like, oh, see, I never place gold artillery in ranked or TWs because I think it's unfair. But then I am also like, I'm just funneling it into the mods who steal it.
Oh, who's shooting things at us?
Hey, cut that out.
Thank you.
I don't know.
Why are people on fire?
Get those Zakalians.
Oh, okay, that was... Sorry.
Get them out of here.
Sorry.
Oh god, no!
Ooh, I'm toasty. Ooh, I'm staying warm this winter. Ah, shoot, no!
Cast roasting on an open fire.
A little bit. It was a little too much festive cheer for me.
That's a monster.
You're dead, Pixie.
I'm very dead. I am very, very dead again.
Sorry, my lord.
Okay, we got A. Doesn't matter.
I don't think that Shenji advantage is
going to help us for very long.
Although Shenji's just standing there. Oh. My little festive helpers. Now's the time. But it was T4 only, and me too.
Okay, I'm low.
Still, your camels got me.
Yeah, my camels avenged me.
Damn camels.
They are the true heroes of the season.
Ever since, from the moment that the match season started, the Lord was like, the camels are perfect in every way. I love the camels with all my heart.
Sorry, Katie.
Yep.
Last time I got hype like this was for the Highlanders Bagpipers.
True, true.
Mango's got Imperial Archers, it's careful.
You have experience with that.
I can't wait to be turned into a pincushion in 0.6 seconds. Oh boy. Woo! Get these Martys out of here. Get them out of here.
Why so aggressive?
No, get off!
Nope! Shoot, that's my move! Ah! Oh.
Attack at will!
So this is Blue Squad, consisting of myself, Mango, your North American community manager, Katie Peridot, Malvek, Volky, and Milord. And we're up against some of our moderators and Kyokan, the Spanish community manager.
No.
Oh, don't die.
I backed up into a... No.
Oh, no. Watch out, my lord. No. The bonk.
Ah.
The bonk.
Give me...
No.
Yes. Revenge.
I just love how fast you can slash. No.
Monster's in trouble.
No. Whoop.
Ah, he's stuck by the shields.
Yes.
Ow.
Take notes. Ow. Take notes one cast. That's how you use stalwarts.
Oh, okay. That's really helpful.
Oh, no. IPGs.
Land, where are you going?
I don't like IPGs.
Home. I'm going home. I forgot to wrap a present. I have to go home. No. Do not do this. No. Ah! Wee. Oh. Wrong one. That's you. Bye, Shu.
I seem to notice that Shu's kill count went up by one blood cast. What happened there?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, so far the plan is perfectly working. Let them win so that they feel confident.
Yes.
We still have 6 minutes on the clock. They're not one
No! I was putting down something funny!
Alright. Something funny you say.
I was trying. But I died.
No. Under her. She was the one.
There you go.
Got stuck.
Oh, Pixie, your cav. Honestly, you're just banned from this game forever for this. This is just so ridiculous. Every time we meet, it's cavalry every time. Why did I not ban cavalry? What was I thinking?
Bulky with
I don't know. You knew I was here.
Come on, Platy, get the archers. Get the archers.
I'm slowly making my way there, making them run. On the stairs. Hi, Volky.
I can see that Volky got hit right in the Christmas spirit.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome. Oh no! Don't kill me! Team kill?
Make it fear. Make it fear.
Friendly
fire. I'd like to make a report.
I'd like to feel a complaint. And talk to your manager.
Change my name to Platypus Karen.
Yes, yes! We're picking the base!
Don't tell him that!
It worked perfectly!
Coming for you, Mango.
Hey. But what if I did this and it was silly?
Sneaky, oh, okay. KT. Sneaky.
Go away.
Got him. Hey.
I could put down gold artillery if you want to break it.
Please.
If you let me shoot it once, then you can break it.
As long as it's not shot at me.
Oh, well, no, that's not fair.
Now if I hit any of my team with this. They will taste our steel.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Bloody girls full friendly fire.
Oh, it doesn't shoot high enough. Dang it!
Oh no no. Oh no. behind you guys on the point?
Enough of that. Oh no, it's up to Pixie to stand on the point. Oh no.
Do your special move.
Oh.
We're winning! That's a Christmas miracle!
No, she's there! I'm playing!
No,
no! No, don't die!
I'm trying! Oh my god, I hit the ball.
Uh-oh. Go, go, to shoot!
Hey!
Game's rigged.
And it only took one bombard.
That is fair.
GG.
I admit that wasn't my best trebuchet strike, but when you were like behind you guys, I thought they were coming up the stairs from supply, so I was like, oh, I'll just treb the stairs. They can't get in that way. Not a mistake. Not my brightest move there. A bit of a mistake, but that's fine. We won, so who cares? Winning is all that matters.
The bombard would aim higher.
GGs. I can see quite a lot of eligible users for this giveaway. So I think we're just about ready to pull that, and we'll let the next one run for the entirety of the next match. How does that sound?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Sounds good to me.
Who won the first giveaway? Poazni, are you here to claim your prize? That's probably not very good.
Poazni.
That wasn't my best pronunciation, but that's...
No, it was quite good.
Yeah, they are here.
Excellent. Congratulations. Perfect. Okay. They will receive a win. make sure you're following us on all the platforms, because we'll be sharing lots of updates about so much exciting stuff coming your way over the next few weeks and months. It's all so good. That's the best way to stay up to date on everything. So that's all the time we've got for today. We want to thank you all so much for watching. Have a fantastic rest of your day. On behalf of all of us here at the Conqueror's Blade My Games team, take care and goodbye.
Yeah, have a wonderful Christmas.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.